There, Ripley? There is, isn't there?
Hey, Christmas break has started. School's out for a week. So I wear my usual Christmas tie. We just had our winter assembly and now heading off to pick up Puppy and then home for a week. Yeah. Okay.
Let the Christmas craziness begin. David's on his way to his parents and it's time for me to run 5 million errands. So let's go do them together.
Shockingly, it's not 5 billion people. It's busy, but it's not as bad as it could be.
That's good.
All right. Get out of my way, people. I have to park.
Oh, it's actually not busy.
That was right, BJ's is not the place to come for. I like that, though.
Christ, cat litter is heavy.
Festive.
Okay, here we go. Next stop, Shaw's. Again, surprisingly not packed. I thought this place would be nuts for Christmas Eve shoppers. Well, alright.
Now, here's something you don't get to do very often. Sit at a train station. And where the hell's the train? Hello? Train? Train? I've been here a while. Yo, train. Hello? Oh, here he is. Take your sweet time. Pardon me, boy. Is me into a rail. Okay, on my way to church for the two services. Very exciting. I'll put the luminaries out.
Yay. Two. Three.
We're done. Just singing him out. It's Christmas time.
There's no need to be afraid.
At Christmas time,
we let it light, we banish hate. And in our world of plenty, we can spread a smile of joy. Join your arms around the world
at Christmas time.
But
say a prayer
and pray for the other one.
Incarnation, there's a world outside your window, and it's a world of dread and fear. But the only one worth knowing
is the bittersweet of tears. And the Christmas bells are ringing there, and the changing chimes of doom. Well, tonight we beg of them. And there won't be snow in Africa
at Christmas time.
And the greatest gift they'll get this year is life.
When nothing
ever grows, no rain or river flows, do they know it's Christmas time at all? Let them know it's Christmas time.
Feed the world.
Let them know it's Christmas time. Feed the world. Let them know it's Christmas time. Feed the world.
And maybe you shouldn't have been picking your nose for that last frame.
No.